To that pump and destroy it.
Oh, yeah. I was just dreaming about killing.
Storm's rising.
Best way to go.
What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
So that there's no reason for them to come back. Fuel storage. One can will do the trick. From the tunnels. I need to find him.
Begin my work.
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Well, never mind, old chum bucket. Chum. Never mind. Never mind the old Blackfinger and his sacred quest.
Shifter of Sands, Letter of Blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the Plains of Silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day, the Plains of Silence end, and you begin. You're the purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always, these past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself, and lay bare your true promise.
Spotters. That's trouble. Where's the car?
Oh, he hasn't.
Any trouble?
Hi, sir. Bad guys, huh? Sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste, then. We've a car to build.
Yes, 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 we do. Oh, we've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
Done yet?
Oh, yes, yes, nitro installed. Now, let's baptize her. Oh, the holy sled. I know just the place.
Thank you. that's the last of it.
We really should get back to my sanctum.
Say, oh, Saint, come and see. Come and see, oh, Saint. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred Silenoi, she's come to life. My sweet angel, combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Yeah, exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief, a bona fide bad boy. 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night, right? You'd be evergreen, eternal, road-tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gastown.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. We need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait! My tabernacle!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
Somewhere we can rebuild.
Jeez, of the Great White, we can make a deal. Trust they don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. That the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is... Cheats territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
So it began.
should talk.
Everywhere. Evil lurks behind every tomb. Range! That's what we need! A shooter with some range! Our rifle barrel.
Let's go.
For caliber. Large caliber, yeah? Real life. Long shot!
I'll just get one.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled. Metallurgy?
Are you saying you could build me one?
There's the parts I need. I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex.
Does Jake recognize you?
Good chance he will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched matter. Bucket, Master Wrench Jockey, and skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills? Scrap monkey!
Please! Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens. And all my gear, it was destroyed. My infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit. Ah, praise be the prophet.
Let him inside.
Not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Baron's Pass.
Right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord, and we'll have a deal.
You should get your little black finger working on your car. It needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
I have a deal with Jade. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Oh, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking. I have it, huh? I have it, Saint. Just help me find the requisite parts and some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Oh, you want a trigger, driver? They got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look. Maybe your scrap monkey can make something of it. We don't have anyone can figure that stuff out anyway. Plus, no ammo to talk of.
This should work.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work. Shot installed and ready for action. I'd say we have gained us an upper hand.
Slide over. Time to put this sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it'll serve our purposes without fail.
Better than I thought. Nice balance.
Yes, my fingers were controlled by otherworldly forces.
We got it, Dead Baron's Pass.
The jaw?
Only to recon.